In overseas news now, the UK has further accelerated its war on old peoples.
Yes. Not only do they work old people until they die, possibly in revenge for Brexit, but the BBC reported that 1.4 million older people are not getting the care they deserve.
Which is ironic, actually, Shinaz, because what did the BBC do with this investigation?
They took away old people's free TV license.
Not at the BBC.
Faisal, the problem is, the UK does not respect elderly people. Just see how they're treating the Queen and the Prince Philip.
Oh, yes. You know, Prince Philip had to crash his car just to get attention.
Look at us. We look after our elderly ourselves. We do not put them in care homes. Because the care homes, sometimes they can be very dodgy.
Exactly. But I figured out why this is the case, Shinaz.
Why?
You see, the British people, they do not discipline their children properly. And then when they're older, their children put them in the dodgy care homes.
Whereas we people, you know, from the beginning, our parents are teaching us the right way to treat them. And then we keep them at home until they bloody die.
So people of UK, if you don't want to end up in a dodgy care home, this is our genuine advice. A slap a day takes the care home away.